After decades as a frontman for some of the most influential bands in rock, Saúl Hernández comes full circle with his solo projects and a new album that promises to rediscover old magic.
In the early years, there was just a few bands to sing in Spanish. Most of the bands, they play covers or they sing in English, because that was the normal. But suddenly you start to discover your own identity and start to make your own language. And the band started to develop a very huge philosophy and huge identity in Spanish. We start to see more American people in the concerts, and we like that. I think we've grown up listening to music in English in Mexico. And I think the crossover is when both languages are going to mix, no? So there's more American people are interested in listening to Mexican or Latin American rock and roll. Then Caifanes ends, and I start another band, Jaguares. Ay, que por ti me muero, por ti no puedo cambiar el curso de los vientos. And the beginning was more like the intention of make like a taller musical with different musicians. It was very interesting because we break the structure of the band and we start to learn more about share music with different musicians. And then I decide to start a new adventure with the solo records. The intention was to know who is inside and why I want to do a solo record. I found Saul that was from 15 years old, 14 years old, young guy was trying to make a song, tried to connect the 45 year old and see if we still together. And there's some connection. Unfortunately, these two guys are still connected. That year's, you're like a bullet. You want to fly as fast as possible. Now, I enjoy more each step. I don't want to go as fast as a bullet, but I want to go deep in my movements.